trying to keep us alive.
I've been doing pretty good by myself.
What?
I don't need you to rescue me. I'm not gonna suddenly fall in love with you just because you're my knight in shining armor. You know, I wouldn't be surprised if you set this all up.
Oh my god, what?!
Telling you the truth.
God, I sure know how to pick him.
What?
You're not really very smart, are you? Poor stupid Abby.
Stop.
Easy pickings. Right off the bone.
This isn't you. This isn't you.
Abby, everything okay?
Holy shit.
Ryan's stories again. I had no idea kids were getting freaked out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors. This place is a lot harder to navigate at night. Only one left.
You know.
Come on! Do it.
I've never done this before, Pa.
Just do it fast, that's it.
Doesn't feel safe. Abby? Ryan?
I killed him. I killed him.
I mean, dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
I just don't get it. Nick was... That was not Nick. And where the hell are Jacob and Emma? Don't you think we should have run into them again by now?
Well, they're probably just boinking their brains out in some cabin somewhere.
I don't know, man. Something fucked up is going on. The hunters, Chris running off, Nick.
Kaylee.
Oh, God. Kaylee. Hey!
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is Chris Hackett?
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
So?
Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit, you... Laura Kearney? You're Laura Kearney?
Yes?
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up? You and the guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. Slowly. Just keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
Here we are again. Just you and me. Why don't we take another look at what you've found? The moon. How poignant. Tonight of all nights, to harness your fear and anxiety and turn them into intuition. If you can do this and plan ahead, your cunning might just save your life. Now tell me, would you like to delve deeper into one of many possible futures? Off you go then, top, top. One down, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting?
Why didn't you come?
Where have you been for the past...
Why didn't you come?
Where have you been for the past 2 months?
We did come. One night early. That was our mistake.
Ma'am. This is gonna get a little messy.
The fuck?
Name.
Laura Kearney.
Who are you traveling with? And what is your relationship?
Max Brinley, he's my boyfriend. Better. I got a look at his name badge and...
Get dressed.
What's he giving you?
I'm not gonna be the guest of honor at Fashion Week, I'll tell you that much.
Hey! Did I say you could talk to each other?
Sorry, sir. We'll be quiet.
You will?
Max?
Hey, what'd you do with my real girl?
Something like, sorry I lied to you and led you on into thinking we were going to college together in the fall? That'd be a good start.
You see, I knew you'd be like this.
Oh, fuck that. No, you lied. Just suck it up and apologize, or this is gonna be one long-ass incarceration.
Okay. I'm sorry. Happy?
Werewolves? Seriously? What the fuck? What's so funny?
I said literally the exact same thing.
Okay. Do you got anything better? I mean, like, zombies? Aliens? Time-hopping Draculas?